Oh god, I can't believe I'm saying this. Reed, save me!
Oh, you want Reed Richards to save you? He's just gonna make you watch more of these. You know he will.
No! He'll give me a presentation on something ridiculous.
Well, it might be anything. Dr. Quimby is a...
I don't know. Reed is kind of a dick. Coming.
But the only thing he hates more... Oh, the only thing he is a bit more than a dick is a big-headed dick.
I must remember to clean out that hall.
Hi, Gargamel.
Professor!
I was going to say Dick Dastardly, but yeah. Everybody.
I like yours better, honestly.
Well, here he is. Dr. Quimby's contribution for the benefit of mankind.
That is the doofiest looking robot I think I've ever seen.
I can see why.
Clunk.
Boy, Dr. Quimby, that's a lot of robot.
It sure is.
Clunk sounds like a rejected Transformer name.
Sit down and I'll demonstrate. Ooh, I have to straighten up this place one of these days.
He's a little bit too happy.
I'll just turn Clunk on.
Old timey computers always make me laugh. It's like all these freaking just random lights and...
Oh yeah.
The world doesn't know how fortunate it is. Clunk has been programmed only to do good.
And dance, seemingly.
Funky.
He does it on his own, without any outside controls.
You know what, Benji? That steel scrap pile is as big as the thing.
Yeah, I noticed. Lucky for us, he's a good guy.
Let's begin.
He's smiling, that's how you can tell.
Simple test. Dear me, suddenly I feel very thirsty.
Dr. Thirsty? Clunk, fix me, help.
Oh god.
Oh no.
That must be John Stevenson because he even... Because Clunk even... Clunk actually sounds kind of like a Transformer. Dope!
There. No thirsty now. Clunk.
Get fucked!
I think I like this robot.
Yeah, I think he's got a lot of Dr. Quimby in him.
Help!
Lewd.
Somebody help!
Hey, what was that?
It came from outside.
Someone needs help.
Help! Clunk, help!
Clunk,
I swear
back.
That's John Stevenson's Thundercracker voice.
Oh yeah!
There's no time. Come on!
Help!
How did you... How did you do that?
That man is going to fall.
That's a valid question.
Bing ring, do your thing.
Bing ring, get on my thing. Wait.
Ah, yes. He just puts his rings together just like the real thing.
What a revolting development.
It's nerf for nothing.
A guy who's going to clobber himself and a runaway bunch of boats.
Clobber.
Too bad there ain't two of me.
It's slobber in time. Wait.
That's a different kind of thing.
Wait, excuse me?
Batter up.
Boy, I always wanted to be a fireman.
What?
Did you, Benji? Did you?
What? Underground.
Out? What the?
I'm glad to see you're safe.
Where'd the robot go?
Close.
Is he okay?
No! Real subtle, Ben.
He would have loved to help.
Yipes! Clunk! I almost forgot!
Where'd he go?
Right! That heap of spare parts is running around loose somewhere.
Quick, Quimby. Back to the workshop. Maybe we can turn Clunk off.
Lewd.
Turn Clunk off? Oh, I can't even find the radio in this mess. It'll take hours to sort it out.
It's like my room.
Just try to fix it. Kelly and I will go look for Clunk.
Oh my god.
Benji, but be careful.
Careful?
Never.
But Clunk wouldn't hurt anybody. He's programmed only to help.
Yes, never mind the fact he just ripped your faucet off and cut, like, freaking kicked your ass a second ago.
Stop helping me!
Help! Me help!
I am helping! You remember Reboot? It reminds me of that. Like, the whole thing with, like, we are helping! We are helping!
Clunk, big help! You welcome!
You welcome. God, I'm having bizarro flashbacks.
Be help! Be help!
Actually, I think he improved it.
Yeah, same. Man, those are some serious bricks.
Those bricks are taking some shit, dude.
Seriously.
Why aren't more houses built with those? Oh, no, see, those are 1970s bricks, so obviously they're stronger than modern bricks. You know how construction's gotten cheap.
Yeah. What?
Okay, that's kind of hysterically... What the fuck?
Okay, that was good. I actually liked that. Well, my god, he's strong. Well, she's dead.
There he is. Clunk, stop!
Now, Clunk, you be a good boy and come along with us.
We're taking you back to Dr. Quimby.
Chief Quimby?
To Dr. Quimby.
Benji forgot his line.
How do we get this walking junkyard back to the lab?
Wait a minute. There's our answer.
What?
Hey, we're in luck. Here comes the bus now.
This is going to end well. I can already tell.
Come on, Clunk. Hop on.
Oh, boy. Guess what?
I think we've got a problem.
I don't get paid enough for this.
What are we gonna do?
What are we gonna do?
Walk.
We're getting off the bus. That's what we're gonna do.
Just walk.
Yeah, no shit.
Now wait, did that bus have six wheels?
Here comes a taxi.
I think it did.
Wait, if he didn't fit in a bus, it makes you think he's gonna fit in a taxi.
Yeah, where to?
It's a valid question.
Y'all are dinkuses.
I think you remembered a previous engagement. Any other ideas?
Walk!
Only one.
That's what I was afraid of. We walk?
Right.
Or why don't you just use your thing ring and, like,
Clunk,
pick them both up
back.
And take
That's
them home?
Clunk, look out!
Come on, let's get him!
How? Look at that traffic! Where is he?
How'd you
He's
lose
gone.
Him?
Nobody's gonna believe
How'd you lose something
huge
that huge?
Robot.
Well, it wasn't easy. Wait, what's that noise?
Sounds like a ship in trouble.
It sounds like the plot.
Think it's Clunk?
I think it's Clunk. Let's go.
That's the sound of help.
Uh-oh. Bridge all bent.
Oh, good.
Clunk help. Make bridge flat again.
Look.
That's not all he's goofing up. There's a ship
He's goofing it up.
That bridge is too tall to go under the bridge. It's gonna pile up.
It's already too late, bro.
Do your move.
Young man, you're blocking my doorway.
Well, everyone on that ship is dead.
Pretty much.
Everyone on that ship is dead.
Let's try again.
Nope, too late.
Do your thing!
And now that lady's now knows your secret identity, Benji. Could she just... Oh, maybe she got knocked out by one of these rocks that just randomly fly.
And
how did no one see these rocks?
And the door is gone.
Ridiculous! The idol of millions? Gonna play bridge with a clunk?
I like this freaking disco-ass music.
We're safe.
Same.
Bridge bent again. Me fix. We're not safe.
You are already past the bridge! Oh my god. Metal fatigue, what's that?
The ship!
The ship is on fire!
Excuse me, what? Excuse me, what?
Now what? This ain't no time to play guess who? I love rocks, block bridge. Me help. Me throw rocks in water.
I don't believe it. This overgrown tin can thinks he can dump me in a drink?
I can't believe it.
Different grip.
Now this is getting downright humiliating. Someone's gotta slow this lead head down.
Thing, you're in this cartoon. I don't think there's anything that's not humiliating.
You big moose.
Excuse me, what?
Nighty night, Clunk.
How did you know that was a?
Did it?
Nothing to it, little lady. Fans just expect that.
If there was an off switch to begin with, why didn't you just do that?
Now remember, Duck. Keep that mess of metal off in the streets. Next time,
what kind of fucking bullshit? What kind of we're out of time and we're just gonna make make up something at the last minute? Bullshit.
All right, Gargamel.
Dr. Quimby said he had a surprise for us.
Yeah, I wonder what it is this time.
Ah, my friends, come see the new, totally safe Clunk.
I see you got the lab all fixed up again, Dr. Quimby.
Oh, yes, yes.
Yes,
oh,
it looks
the same.
It took weeks to repair the damage, but everything's working again.
Is it, though?
All Clunk needed was a few minor adjustments.
Oh, really?
Adjustments?
And now he can never go into action unless I personally say the word help.
Help? Me help?
Oh, no.
Ooh, yeah!
It's my fault. I shouldn't have said help.
Ah!
Help! Me help!
Help!
Well,
me help.
He's
me
dead.
Help.
I think that robot needs a few more adjustments.
Ha, 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 ha.
We laugh as that poor professor is completely destroyed. Man's dead.
So many people died in this cartoon.
At least we got a couple laughs out of it.
Yeah, the thing with the wrecking ball was legit pretty great. I won't lie.
I'm still kind of what the fuck over, like, ripping off the smokestack and putting it back on, though.
Didn't you know real ships are made out of Legos?